be here today.
The City Malaysia chapter has held ceremonies to celebrate the Buddha's birthday for decades in the nation. In 2011, the city-hosted event was officially recognized by the Penang State Government. And in the same year, City's vegetarian campaign successfully inspired 40,000 residents across Malaysia to go meatless on the day of the Buddha's birthday. Through such events, City is finding its way into the hearts and lives of Malaysia's citizens, ensuring that different faiths can coexist in harmony and respect. I feel that my heart has been cleansed. When I heard the Buddha's name, I felt joyous.
We feel very peaceful this morning after having been here.
Hearing the Buddha's name left me very moved.
Every year on the second Sunday of May, the City Malaysia chapter will hold a Buddha Day celebration. Although at first the celebrations were small, they slowly grew in size and scope until in 2011, they were officially recognized by the state of Penang, Malaysia.
The scene here is simply majestic. Everywhere I look, I see kindness and peace. This kind of event, as a government, we will be glad to support.
The ceremony also highlights how the various religious groups live in harmony here in Malaysia, as the venue of the 2011 event was located near an Islamic mosque. Volunteers waited until the mosque had finished its evening worship before starting.
I'm happy to see the respect shown to our evening prayer by the volunteers.
Also in 2011, volunteers promoted the practice of vegetarianism on the day of the ceremony. The goal was to get participants to cleanse not only their minds, but their bodies as well. In the Islamic country of Malaysia, City volunteers' conduct and ideals have won them the recognition and applause of both the government and citizens of Malaysia. Now more than ever, City can call this Islamic country their home.